Lights, camera, but no action. The Dipson Theatre at the Eastern Hills Mall is closing. Dipson announced on Facebook the pandemic took a big toll on their business. The theatre hosted foreign films before COVID and then closed for 16 months. The theatre ultimately could not bounce back, and that led to them closing their doors.